Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna create a summer look makeup, but first we're gonna start with our hair. We're gonna create like a fun summer look. So now we're done with our hair. Look how nice. This is like summery. So let's start with the makeup. Today I'm gonna use this primer from the Kiko. I have medium. So we put all over our face. Ready? Foundation we're gonna use Marc Jacobs. I have in 34 medium beige. So this is like a mousse. Look like this. So I will take my brush and we're gonna put all over the skin. So I blend well my foundation. What I have left over on my brush, I just put on top of my lid over here, because I'm not using the primer for my eyeshadow, so like this. Then I'm gonna create the eyebrow. As usually I am using my old eyebrow pencil. This is by La Roche-Posay, so okay, now I have my eyebrow. Let's maybe start with the eyes and then we're gonna put this color corrector from the Kiko. I like to put this one, but then because I like to put first my eyeshadow. So today we're gonna use, I have this eyeshadow from the Bourjois. It's like a orangey, you see, beautiful orange. Then we're gonna use, let's do step by step. Then I have also orangey by Kiko. So let's put eyeshadow. Orange cocktail number 10. more like for summer. Summer color. So next, what we're gonna do, I have this long-lasting stick from the Kiko. It's the number 21. That looks, it's quite the same colors, but it's creamy. So let's put the crease on. You see, it's more pink. Now we're gonna take the color tattoo from the Maybelline. I have in the yellow color, golden. It's called Golden Girl. We finish with the eyeshadow, now we're gonna put eyeliner. So I wanted to tell you what I'm using for the eyeliner. This is the 17. It's not expensive, but just a regular drugstore eyeliner. And also the drugstore mascara. I have Volume Butterfly in Intensa by Maybelline. So let's create our beautiful eyelashes. But actually first I will put fake eyelashes and then on top the mascara. I put my fake eyelashes. What I like to do, I just take one big eyelash and I will cut in two. So I just put on the corners. It's gonna look like more natural. And this way is more comfortable for me, like you can use even during the day, like not full dramatic one. It seems like this is the supposed to be like a summer fun makeup, so we don't want to be too dramatic during the even the day. So now we're gonna put mascara. Thank you. So this is looks like this, my eyes. Looks nice. And then I think and come closer to you, you can see. I think I'm gonna put a little bit concealer under my eyes. Just tiny. I'm gonna use bronzer a little bit. This is by Kiko Milano. I love this part. The bronzer is number one, blush number two, and the highlighter number three. So let's put a little bit. For blush, I'm gonna use this e.l.f. blush. I never use, I just bought, I like the color, but I never use. It's Twinkle Pink. Take the big brush and we put in the places where we didn't put bronzer or blush. Okay, now missing only just lipstick. I'm gonna use Kiko lip liner. It's number 417. It's a little bit light. And also we're gonna use Kiko Milano lipstick. It's number 103. And I decide to put on top, I have this kind of Art Deco lip gloss, and we just put a little bit shimmer. And this is it, this is the final look, summer look with this crazy hair. I hope you enjoy this makeup and the hair style, and don't forget to subscribe and to put like if you like, of course, and see you next time in my next video. Bye.